I love origami, but that's not my favorite one. I love origami, but that's not my favorite one. To do these little dogs too. My children loved origami. I taught them how to do it. John loved the little dogs. He always wanted to call them Max. Max, Max, Max. All dogs with the same name. I was wasting my time telling him they couldn't all have the same name. But he always wanted his paper dogs Max. It's funny, isn't it?
Memory is coming back. Don't stop now. Just remember. It'd take days, if not longer, to find the name of the family that adopted her son. Sean Mars would be dead by then. All right, no point in wasting my time. I won't learn anything more by staying here. Did you make these origami figures?
My little paper animals. They played with them for hours. I showed my boys how to make them, you know.
Yes, your boys, Mrs. Shepherd. John and... what was your other son's name again?
My other son? I only had one son. My little Johnny.
Does Mrs. Shepherd ever talk about her past?
It's not all very clear to her now. Sometimes she'll remember the oddest things, though. I suppose if she sees something that reminds her of her past.
I'm looking for her other son. He was adopted. I mean, he's probably changed his name. Is there any official documentation on Mrs. Shepherd?
No. There's nothing, really. Nothing about her family. I guess if her son was adopted, then she's the only one who could tell you about that.
Does she get many visitors?
She's been here for 10 years, and you're the first. Sometimes, if you show her things, it seems to trigger a memory from her past. You might get it to remember.
Thanks for the advice. She said she loved flowers. But what kind?
What a lovely orchid. My sons loved orchids. We used to grow them in the back. When John died, I laid orchids on his grave. I cried when they told me. I'd already lost one of my children, and now they were taking away another one, you understand.
The Foster family, Mrs. Shepherd. What was the name of the Foster family that adopted John's brother?
They were really very nice people. I met them, you know. In the beginning, I used to go and see my little boy. And then I got sick and I couldn't go any longer. Perhaps he thought I'd forgotten him. He must have thought I didn't love him anymore.
His name, Mrs. Shepherd. What was his name?
But I loved him. If you only knew how much I missed him.
Please, Anne. His name. What was his name?
Come closer.
Sons. There is a deadly poison in this vial. It will kill you in exactly 60 minutes. If you drink it, you will get the last letters of the address. You will have enough time to save your son and say goodbye to him, but then you will die. You can drink the vial or decide to leave. The choice is yours. sent to your phone.
I did what I had to, Sean. Your dad's coming to save you.
Out of time. Damn fucking shitty letters from this fucking address. Come on! There's gotta be a way to do this.
Several different addresses fit these letters. God, they're scattered all over the city. I don't have time to check them all. I may only have time for one address. If Sean's not there, I'm done. It's a crapshoot.
We've only got a few more hours left to save Sean Mars. There has to be a goddamn clue somewhere. It's probably staring me in the face. This kid's gonna die, and I'm going around in circles!
You let Ethan Mars go, you fuck!
What are you talking about?
Asshole, you fucked up! You forgot about the camera in the interrogation room! We got it all on film!
Mars is innocent. He is not the Origami Killer.
You're suspended, Jaden! The order's on its way. I had you pegged from day one, you son of a bitch. You'll have all the time in the world to use your fucking glasses in prison. I hope you will.
killer's name is here. Somewhere in this data. I just have to find it. Find it before it's too late.
Oh, one last thing, sir. You should be careful not to overindulge in you-know-what. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous. It'll end up killing you if you're not careful. That would be most unfortunate, sir.
Two receipts from the same gas station. Might be near the killer's home. The killer lives in this zone. 342 people live around there. Not good enough. Gotta find a means of identifying the killer more precisely. Ugh, that doesn't get us anywhere. The gun the killer left at the Blue Lagoon. Perhaps there's some way of tracing its history. Impounded in a police case 5 years ago, the gun is still supposed to be in police custody. Who checked it out? If not a cop. Harry was in record mode when I was fighting with the killer. Perhaps there's something on it. Sword was already in Paco's office. It's got nothing to do with the killer. Looks like the killer is a cop. Carter Blake! That would explain the dead-end investigation and his desire to frame Ethan Mars. There's only one cop in that geoprofiling zone. Gotcha. He owns a warehouse on the docks. If I'm wrong, Sean Mars is dead.
sure it's the right car? At the docks. Call the SWAT team. Oh, and I'll need a chopper. Today? Of course I'll need it today, you fucking imbecile.
Don't forget about this guy.